you'll find in here a lot of sort of a fusion of the Austrian German romanticism. There's a lot of things in this piece that might remind you of Brahms, and he was hugely influential on Dvorak. But you'll also hear Dvorak's unique folk melodies. And in this piece, they aren't actually real folk melodies, but they're sort of made up Dvorak folk melodies. So